Great grind day, great grind day. Welcome to your Vitamin G Conversations with Kendall.
Listen, sacrifice. Most people, they want success. They want to get to where they want to get to, but they're not willing to sacrifice to get it. Let me show you what I mean. So like back in the day, I always had in my mind, like I could envision who I was going to be. I can envision the business I was going to have. I had a speaking engagement one time back in 2005, 2006. And you know, I had about 200 or 300 people I was speaking to. And before the engagement, I literally saw the suit that I was going to wear. That was back when I used to wear suits. I saw the suit I was going to wear. I talked about the shirt. I saw the shoes. I envisioned it before it ever happened. But I wasn't putting in the sacrifice to get to that success. So as I was preparing for this gig, preparing, speaking, getting everything right, getting everything going, getting everything together, I was putting in sacrifice. I was putting in time. I was putting in effort. I was doing everything that I had to do, right, to make that vision come through. So what happened was when it was time to do the event, the sacrifice kicked in. And then the success kicked in. I had the same suit on that I envisioned. I went up on the stage and I killed it. Yeah, I just said I was sweet. I killed it. Because I put the work in. And the problem with most people is you want success, but you don't want sacrifice. You want what it looks like, but you're not willing to go through what it feels like. And I'm not even talking about long term. I'm talking about short term from day to day. I have to include daily disciplines in my life in order to get to my destiny. So I want to encourage you. I want to push you. And I want to tell you that you have to start to sacrifice. You can't look for an ROI until you put the work in. Y'all have a great grind day. We'll talk soon.